a very wonderful lady who passed away who loved birds. First I wrote a story and then we made the song out of it.
Once upon a time when the gods were young and only beasts inhabited the land, there lived some birds, some beautiful birds, and may I say that they were grand. Yes, they had strong spreading wings and bright feathers fine, and they swooped quite gracefully through the sunlit sky, and all the creatures stood below, cause they were wondrous to see. Oh yeah, in all, cause they were wondrous to see. And the birds sang out as the sun rose up, and their songs added beauty to the day. As the beasts awoke, they heard the sound of what those birds had to say. What wondrous birds we are, we are. What beautiful birds we are. What fabulous birds we are, we are. What magnificent birds that we are. Oh yeah, what magnificent birds that we are. These amazing creatures had a major flaw. They thought they were better than the rest, that the others existed just to serve them well, and that they'd been specially blessed. They didn't feel that the way they were was a gift that was given to be shared. So the gods sat down to discuss their fate, and this was the solution they declared. Oh yeah, this was the solution they declared. They took away their feathers fine, but left a remnant growing on the top to remind them how they once had looked. But that isn't where the changes stopped. They gave them strong arms so they could work. No more have they wings, and they gave them the brains to know what they did. They changed them into human beings. How sad. They changed them into human beings. And they multiplied and they filled the earth, but they never got on track, and they never learned what they had to learn, so the gods never changed them back. But there were some humans who got the hint and knew why they were there, and they made a bond with the other beasts that their talents were for all to share. Oh yeah, that their talents were for all to share. So if your earthbound body has dreams at night, flying high through a brilliant blue sky, you're only just remembering your past and the time when we could fly. And you're dressed in glorious garments and adore the creatures wild. You are one when all is said and done, on whom the gods have smiled. Oh yeah, on whom the gods have smiled. When this crazy life is over and done, and we reach the summer land, we'll be transformed back to beautiful birds by the gods' command. What wondrous birds we are, we are. What beautiful birds we'll be. What fabulous birds we are, we are. Just you wait and see. Oh,
Dedicated to my dear Rosie.